I'm Reverend Gbade Ugunlana, the Darling Pastor. On the 30th of September, stroke 1st of October this year, that's about a month and 2 weeks ago, I organized a program for those that are trusting God for the fruit of the womb. Praise God, results have started coming in. Last week, a pastor of House of Wisdom in Ibadan, Nigeria, invited someone to come. Guess what? 2 weeks ago, she called them and said she's been to the hospital and confirmed pregnant. This morning, I was woken by a call from a church member, Bible City Church in Ibadan here in Nigeria. She said, "Pastor, I've been to 2 hospitals and I've been confirmed pregnant." These are people that have been trusting God for years for fruit of the womb. The reason is because I am anointed along that line. 1 Corinthians chapter 12 verse 28 says, "And God has set some in the church, first apostles, secondly prophets, thirdly teachers, after that miracles." You see, there are some of us by the grace of God that God set in the body. There is a peculiar anointing. Thank God for these testimonies. And I want to inform those of you that came also for the program, but you are yet to be confirmed pregnant. Remember, it's the confirmation that has not come. It's not the answers to the prayer. Remember what I taught you, Mark chapter 11, verse 24. The Bible says, "Whatsoever you desire when you pray, you believe that you received and you shall have." Your part is to believe that you have received. Remember in that program, you have believed that you have received. It is on the part of God to see to the manifestations. You don't need to fix time. Keep the switch of faith on. Since you have believed that you have received, then trust God. Your manifestations will also come. It's the same anointing, it's the same program, it's the same God. And you are going to have the same story. There is something about being anointed for it. And for those of you that were not able to come, and some were skeptical, you're wondering because you didn't know. Some were not opportune to come because you were not around. We are having the next one, January 29th to 30th of next year, 2016. The reason then why we fix 4 months space is for everyone to have had their testimonies confirmed. You know, you are the next one. That is why maybe you have people, you have couples in your church, you have some loved ones that you care for. Inform them that the last day of the last 2 days of January next year, we are having another program for those that are trusting God for the fruit of the womb at Gbade Ugunlana Center, Akinyele Layout, Moruba Road, Apete, Ibadan, your state in Nigeria. It will be a wonderful time. I want you to inform everyone to get set, for their time of miracles is here. Get set and get ready, for there is, the Bible says, the yoke shall be destroyed by the reason of the anointing. The anointing of God, the power of God is there to break the yoke of the devil. And that's why get set and get ready and be ready. God's power will reach unto you and you are going to have your own testimony. I'm Reverend Gbade Ugunlana, inviting you again, January 29th to 30th, for the meeting of those that are trusting God for the fruit of the womb. Testimonies have started coming in for the one that we did just last month, because it's the same God with the same story. Get set.